middle, guys.
Yeah, I think it'll be. It's a great facility here, obviously. Jam-packed. It's going to be a great atmosphere and a game that everyone is looking forward to.
The other thing too, you've had your hands on the Tom Richards Cup. There's a lot of history involved with his name, etc. You and Martin Johnson, it does mean a lot.
Yeah, it means a lot for both teams, and there's probably never been a trophy that's more equitable in many senses. Like Tom Richards played for both Australia and the British Lions, so it's a very fair representation.